hear myself at all.
Yo, so one more thing.
Yeah.
But once again, like, that's the first transition from the funk jam to the.
That's
yeah.
All right, wait.
I don't know what
like,
to do
exactly. We did something last time.
I got it.
To say,
I do have an idea. We should keep what he did. But I don't know if you noticed, I transitioned between two parts, one of which being. Kind of get that. I do that two times. I say the second time I do that and go out of it is when we transition. So then we have a time as long as we work in what you did before.
But, so
like we know when to do it.
Maybe you two should just do it then. Because like, I kind of get what you're saying, but like I kind of.
I mean, yeah, I think we were together.
Yeah.
You guys were kind of following.
Yeah, I was like basically following
you. Like, well, I thought you had changed.
Did change.
But had it yet.
Well,
but
I guess
I'm gonna go slowly
like,
more mellow. That's my plan. My plan is to go slowly more mellow. Like,
yeah,
because
like, I heard a change, and then like I went to play it, but then like you were still playing the funk jam also, and I thought that like
I was doing a slow transition.
Yeah, like that threw me for a loop.
That just needs to be tied up. That transition to the second song is like werewolves is like or the sex song.
We're at about 15 minutes.
That's good.
We're done doing some dreamy stuff, so we can lay down the beat without you guys, without hearing the bass, and without hearing.
Sure.
We can set the ambiance.
Yeah. I just want like a very light sound here.
It like just transitions smoothly.
Yeah, just very softly.
Well,
also, and then
these two songs, we're gonna say something like, "Hey,
yeah."
I saw the Facebook page, man.
Do you like the picture of my dog?
I was working this dog.
I do. That's Bon Jovi. I forget the other picture.
Is he gonna be there?
Nah, he doesn't like the car. He's like 12, so he gets what he wants now.
He's lived long enough.
I give him like 10 treats sometimes. I'm like, oh, you want? I'll give him a treat. Oh, you want another one? Nah, fuck it. You're like 12. Here's one more. You know, you're like 77 years old. I hear you. One hand. Here's
3, 4, and then I come in on 3. Yeah, because we're going to do something super tricky for 8 bars. That's what I keep telling him. It needs to be. We're battered and bruised. Just listen. We're battered and bruised. Mistakenly confused. I won't be used by you again. Not again. But that's also fast. I was doing that fast. But so, if we slow it down, it's like. Thank you.
Thank you.
work in. It's basically the same thing. We just gotta switch over.
Yeah.
Everyone's gotta be paying attention.
We
all
gotta
switch
cut out
over.
That, like, one note.
Alright. So wait, is it, like, that song in the funk jam and then it's over?
Yeah.
Alright, alright, so with that song, I feel like it needs to be a slightly more structured jam. I feel like the first part and the last part, the last part is, like, the first part of that song.
Yeah.
Where, then we have, like, that very different reggae thing. I think the first part should be, like, very chill, then we just go into the reggae, and then we end on the banger, and we end on the BAM!
Yeah.
And then, like,
so wait, we're deep in like a...
song's like 5 minutes in the show. Maybe this one will take the first 3 minutes and like figure out a new rhythm. You know, to like get it.
Yeah,
and like
yeah,
we'll
yeah.
groove out of that into the song.
Thank you.
transition was good, but before we got into it, it was a little, like, off.
Yeah.
Definitely, but we got into it all right.
Yeah, it sounded
we got really into it real well.
I don't
yeah.
know.
Oh, no!
I don't know how we transitioned that well, but whatever we did was really
good. I think I did.
Yeah, totally.
So that's like one of the only like timed things